open in order to be able to reproduce experiments. We are using computer simulation and models to understand the history of Rome and the economy of past societies. And in order to check if our experiments are good and if experiments of others are good, we need to have open source code.